There's breaking news just coming in. Madhya Pradesh Speaker has served notice to 6 rebel Congress MLAs to appear before him before 15th of March. The 13 rebel MLAs who were earlier served notice to appear before him before 5 p.m. on 13th of March have been given further time to appear before him till 5 p.m. on 15th of March. So two additional days given to the 13 rebel MLAs, and MP Speaker has served notice to 6 rebel MLAs of the Congress Party to appear before him on or before 15th of March. Himinder is joining us with all those details right there. Himinder, that the Speaker has not accepted their resignations as yet, and secondly, this particular notice to appear before him, this summons has come in perhaps to assess whether or not they've been put under duress or not. What are you picking up, why the Speaker has served this particular notice?
Well, as far as the resignation of the rebel MLAs is concerned, the written law is that they have to in person appear before the Speaker, and it is in this personal meeting the Speaker would be addressing this question and assessing for himself whether they have been submitting their resignation under duress or not. And there is a Supreme Court order in which the Speaker of a Vidhan Sabha is duty bound to pass a judgment or his order within 7 days of the MLA submitting their resignation. So there are 22 rebel MLAs in total. Of these, 19 had initially gone to Bangalore. And of these 19 MLAs, the Speaker had earlier served notice to 13 MLAs. And of these 13 MLAs were supposed to appear before the Speaker. The deadline was 5 p.m. on the 13th. The rebel MLAs could not appear before the Speaker on the 13th. So now the Speaker has asked them to appear before him by 5 p.m. on the 15th latest, and also serve further notice to the remaining MLAs to come and appear, the 6 remaining MLAs to come and appear before him by 5 p.m. on the 15th.
All right, Himinder, leave it at that. We'll continue tracking these developments that are coming in from Madhya Pradesh in close detail. Himinder, with that breaking news on Madhya Pradesh political drama.
Hi everyone, Preeti Chaudhary here. Hope you like this video. For latest news and analysis, like and subscribe to the India Today YouTube channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated. Thank you for watching.